The 5 secondary schools in Kabera Maido include St. Paul Ochero SS, Kobloblu SS, Kabera Maido SS, Alwa Seed Secondary School, and St. Thomas Girls SS. The Chief Administrative Officer for Kabera Maido, John Stephen Kasada, says ever since salaries were enhanced, the district has never received enough money for paying all the teachers at once.
The problem at times is that some of us, we are put as a figurehead around here, but the person you have followed is somewhere else, not the cow you are seeing here standing before you. Cow standing before you here is very innocent as far as your salary is concerned. Cow pays what he has. What he doesn't have, doesn't pay. I pay only what I'm giving.
Kasada promised that he's working hard to see that the salaries for April are paid as he chases arrears at the Ministry of Finance.
You can't pay arrears before paying the current month.
In order to pay all scientists this financial year, we found that we needed 2.8 billion. We made a communication to the Minister of Finance in September 2022.
The information we have is that when salary was enhanced for teachers of science subjects and other scientists, the national budget was already passed. So government should have come up with a supplementary budget.
Meanwhile, the in-charges of different health units also joined the teachers to express their grievances over non-payment of salaries.
We are claiming 4 months unpaid salaries, that is starting from December 2022. January was paid, we have February not paid, March not paid, April not paid up to now. Health workers are now wondering, what is the problem? No communication has been put clearly to us, and we are glad today we met CAO and LC5. They have tried to sweet talk us and ask us to be calm. We are trying to be calm, but if things continue like this, we will be back again.
Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.